As a man was passing the elephants, he suddenly stopped, confused by the fact that these huge creatures was being held by only a small rope tied to their front leg. No chains, no cages. It was obvious that the elephants could, at any time, break away from their bonds. But for some reason, they did not. There was a trainer nearby and asked why these animals just stood there and made no attempts to get away. Well, trainer said, when they are very young and much smaller, we use the same size rope to tie them, and at the age, it's enough to hold them. As they grow up, they are conditioned to believe that they can't break away. They believe the rope can still hold them, so they never try to break free. The man was amazed. These animals could at any time break free from their bonds, but because they believed that they could not, they were stuck right where they were. Like the elephants, how many of us go through life hanging into a belief that we cannot do something, simply because we are failed at it once before. Failure is a part of learning. We should never give up the struggle in life. Do subscribe if you find my videos useful and click bell icon after subscribing, or else you will miss my videos and its notification. Like if you find my videos knowledgeable and useful, and don't forget to comment and share this video with your friends and family, even they learn this useful knowledge, and my channel also gets support. And finally, thanks for watching.